Do you think Pretty Woman and that story would be made today?
There's a spirit of... There's kind of a sport to being mean about movies now that I don't think existed as it wasn't as big maybe 25 years ago when we made that movie. There were some people who just sort of liked to be nasty, but now it's kind of a sport. So I think something that simple, a story that simple, maybe wouldn't have survived.